In this video, we will see how to increase the canvas size of the image. If we want to add extra text to the image and we don't want to resize the image or make changes in the size of the image, then we need to change the canvas size in that condition. For that, we will go to Image menu, Canvas Size. The window will appear and its units are by default given in pixels. If we want to make changes in width or height individually, we can make changes by adding the measurements of pixels as per your requirement. Now here I am showing you only of the width. We are making changes only in the width of our canvas. I am converting the width into 4500 pixels. Here we have not selected the ratios, only width got changed. If we select, then height is also changing proportionally. We want only width to get extended, so we will not select the ratio button. We just want width of the canvas. Now here canvas extension color is given. We can get the canvas extended in a transparent color, fill alpha, then fill foreground or background, whichever color we want, we can select that. The canvas will get in that color or in that transparency. Click on OK. See, we got both the width extended and we have selected transparent, so they are in transparent. Now I am undoing this. Control Z. Again, we will go to Image, Canvas Size. Now again, we will change the width. 4500 pixels. Now if we want any one side to get extended, right or left, any one side we want to get the canvas extended, then we need to change the anchor point. If we want the extension on the right side, then we need to keep the anchor point on the left. If we want the extension on the left side, then we need to keep the anchor point on the right hand side. For now, we are taking it on the left, so the extension will come on the right side. Canvas extension color, we are choosing foreground color, that is the white color we will get. So we are selecting fill foreground and OK button. We got only right side canvas extended in white color or our foreground color. Again, undo. Image menu, canvas size. Now width we are changing 5000 pixels. Anchor point we are making it on right and fill foreground color. Now it got into 5000 pixels. It got extended more. Again undo, same way, image menu, canvas size. Now we are changing width and height both. 5000 pixels, 5000 pixels. We are changing both width and height. But now we want that canvas extended in that L shape, that is from right to the bottom. So we will keep anchor point on the top of the corner. So we will get the canvas extended from right to the bottom. Okay, so now we got that. We had selected transparent, so it came in transparent. We can select fill foreground or a background color also as per our requirement.